know that's what they did back in those days. They had nobody breaking it down. They just read from the scroll. They just read from the Torah and just bagged them. But now we got the hype folk up. We got to remind folk. And watch this, Bishop. It's okay. We can remind them. They need some help. Because we need help. We got to be reminded. But the issue is, how can you remind them? How many times I got to tell you about what God did for you?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
You can't even tell folk just tell a testimony no more. Because we go into a battle on who's the best.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
You only gonna get one. You know why? Because that second one gotta be better than the first one. By the time you get to the fifth one, God ain't did none of that. Pastor Jones, I'm all right, because me and St. Mark, we leaving. You got to deal with this. So watch this, y'all. In all that he did, in all that he felt, he said, the word is still in me. When you got the word in you, everything's going to be all right. When folk walk away, you still got the word. When folk talk about you, you still got the word. When folk do you wrong, you still got the word. When all your stuff is gone, you still got the word. Somebody told me I went to bed broke, I woke up broke. I don't need stuff to wake me up. I got God to wake me up. And I learned a long time ago, if I ain't got the stuff, God is still supplying every one of my needs. So every now and then I don't want to have nothing, so I know that he's still good to me. Every now and then I need to folk to walk away so that I can know he'll never leave me nor forsake me. Every now and then. Pastor John, I'm about to tell you a secret that helps me. Every time somebody walk away from St. Mark, God give me seven.
Amen.
I can't wait for the next person to get mad at me and walk away. Because that means you just empty one seat for seven. See, getting caught up in people is getting caught up in stuff. And God didn't call you to preach the stuff. God said, whoever comes, you preach the word. If it ain't number two people that you preach the word, like it's 2,000 people, you stay with the word. God will bring the increase, but you got to be.
Yeah.